It's time to game on with Midnight Mike. Hey, Midnights, and welcome back. A lot has happened. I know I haven't really been too active lately, but as you can tell, things have been really, really crazy, especially with a daughter in my life. And in the meantime, a new character came out here in Overwatch that I'm being the chef Harambe with. Torby's daughter is pretty crazy, and I did not know he had it in him. There's no way anyone would know that's his daughter. Holy shit, we kicked their asses pretty fast there. But yeah, she's got a flail for a weapon, and she's a bit of a healer too, so it's kind of like a tank healer hybrid, and that's really, really cool. I like how Overwatch is evolving with its character classes. It's perfect. We got three on the payload, and you got three in the front lines. I'm gonna help these guys out here. She's really, really simple to use. It kind of seems like you just kind of flail around, and I kind of figured no limits. Everyone's gonna choose the new character, and I like how they left the payload. Come on, guys, get me doing that. Yeah, I've been releasing a few Destiny clips. I know it's been really random, but I feel like I needed to do it. Those are some pretty proud moments for me in that game, or those games. Alright, and speaking of Destiny, I have to announce the winner, which I really, really forgot to do, and I just didn't get around to it, but here it is. Midnight Bro is your Destiny to watch Jay Edwards get the prize. Jay Edwards, congratulations. Everyone give him a round of applause. Shit. Oh, by the way, the number I chose was 69, wink wink. Alright, I'm trying to do as much as I can for my team, but I really don't know like what I can do besides beat the shit out of everyone. Oh man, the physics on that flail. Oh shit, oh man, he's like, he thought he got away, but that was not in the cards for our, monkey friend. He got really quiet. Man, we are destroying this enemy team. This is really cool. And I like the shield because it's like the perfect, personal coverage. Not as good as Reinhardt's, of course, but pretty handy for avoiding attacks for a short limited amount of time. Okay, wow, they are just wrecking them in the spawn. Oh man, got trash boots killing Nova Boom. Okay, we're getting trash. We need to regroup up because this is get a little dicey. Here's some heals all over your face. Oh shit. Oh man, I assume that you're pretty much screwed if you're fighting two and it's just one of you here. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. There's so much flailing around. Oh crap. Ooh, I blocked that in time, and I blocked the charge attack. Oh, that does not look a good time at all. Look at this is crazy. Shit. And her ult allows her to heal her allies just by doing damage to enemies, so that is gonna make this one interesting little battle here. Oh shit. See? Like I said, that personal coverage. I'll need to be next to my teammates to help them. Alright. Come on, let's get this. Biatch! Yeah, ooh, shit! Oh man, she got some distance on that one. Okay, moving right along. I like it goes from being really peaceful to like flailing every, 2 seconds. I like that little, grapple. It, stuns them for a second, I think. Okay, go ahead and activate that. Oh, yeah, there's so much healing going on. There's so many, radiuses. I can't even keep up with all of them. Damn! Ooh, shit. And there's that one Roadhog. He's like, I wonder if they notice I'm here. Yeah, I noticed your fat ass. Get out of here. I think one guy way over there. Oh, shit. Dude. Get out of my face. And I like how, we can all watch each other's backs, too, because, we're all healing each other. Or at least I'm trying to remember to do that. Come on, buddy. Oh, man, I won the exchange, yeah! Incognito Burrito. Wait a minute. I think the last time I made a video here, there was a guy named, Mike Burrito. Oh, man, I'm getting some, flashbacks here. Okay. And I like how she has a lot more, costumes that are, better than the ones, Doomfist got and, Moira. Because they didn't really get too much good shit in the, beginning. And they might even give her, an Uprising costume, so, fingers crossed. But no, Brigitte got my vote as soon as I saw her, because I was like, yep, she's a redhead. Got my vote. Oh man. And this ginger can swing, jeez. Oh my gosh, okay, I gotta try to heal my bros here. Heal! Oh my gosh. Oh damn. That's a Roadhog, like, no. Probably shouldn't have chose Roadhog, because we can all block his attack pretty easily. I mean, it's not really much of a challenge there. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're just mowing the lawn at this point. Ah, oh, man. Come on, come on. We got this. Oh, shit. Yes! Shit. Come on, this is so dicey. Yeah! Got it. Okay, now I think it's pretty much my entire team versus the Roadhog. Alright. Say night-night, little pig! As I steal the kill. There we go. Oh my gosh, they are fighting like crazy for this. My gosh, everyone wants to be Brigitte. Is it Brigitte? I don't fucking know. Jeff Kaplan, you confused me. That would be really hilarious if they released a character that was called Jeff. My ultimate is almost ready. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Shit, and I'm on fire. I didn't even notice that. There's so much shit going on. I didn't even know I was on fire. Oh, let's taunt the fuck out of him. Alright. Now is the time. Yeah, okay. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah, do double. Okay, let's make that a triple. If we can just push them back enough, we will get this. Oh, damn. Once again, I'm the only one with the payload. I'm okay with that, though. Fine. Here's some heals. And she's got some range on that flail. Come on, come on. Yes! Oh wow, I got the kill? What the hell? That was like the weirdest lag ever. Okay, we're gonna trap them in here. Yeah. The Room of Pain, yes! Okay, the Moira got away. Not for long. Come on, come on. Another Moira? When was that ever a good idea? Oh yeah, we got that shit. Get wrecked, bro. Oh shit, guys. Ah. I love that little shield victory pose. Oh, and I got play of the game. Fuck yeah. It's nice seeing, like, not Junkrat get play of the game for once. Oh, it was right at the end, too. I'm not sure how my flail even got that. I don't know. Not sure how that works, but you know what? I'm not going to argue with it. I am good with that. Play of the game, my first time. Let's see some votes. 70% kill participation. Oh, one guy got, like, you know, A2, which is good. I'll give him the votes, because you know, I'm a team player like that. I consider every like in this video a vote for me. And if you guys like the gameplay and you like Brigitte, please leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next video. As always, Game On, this is Midnight Mike, signing off. And remember guys, don't forget to check out my other videos. Also be sure to like, share, and press that subscribe button that makes you the coolest person ever. Thanks a million!